Hi, everyone. I'm Gloria Estefan. Happy Hispanic Heritage Month. And I would like to nominate my good friend, Dr. Aileen Marty, who I have known since we're 14 and went to Our Lady of Lourdes Academy in Miami, Florida. She was always challenging the nuns, asking a million questions. She was considered a genius, and I still consider that she's a genius. She served our country in the Navy. She's a doctor. She is a world expert on Ebola and leprosy and a million other things, but she has been on the forefront of our COVID fight from the very beginning. She is one of those people that has worked so hard and stepped up to make our community much more safe and to instruct people in the best ways that we can handle this. And she is someone who is selfless, has constantly works in the good of others. She's a brilliant human being, a good friend, and someone that I feel fortunate that we have in this world. So I nominate Dr. Aileen Marty.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.